Okay, here we go. This is not normal. Kind of look to the side of it so it gets a direct sunlight. Does it really look 23 million miles away? Looks like it's right there. One little spot. It's awesome, don't it? No, it's just right there. You can see the line on the other back of the other clouds behind it. That's what it does. Maybe at an angle I can get it a different. Looking directly at it. You zoom on it, you know which clouds. Back here, it looks like it's taking the clouds out. But yeah, the clouds are in front of the sun. You zoom in on it, now watch the clouds come back. Here we go. Check them out. Whoa, what do we have? Clouds in front of the sun. Now, see the clouds? See the clouds. You can see them. They're there. Now, see the light behind it? We got the lower light right there. That's when you know. When you know. You've been lied to all your fucking life. And it's right there. Just right there. Not 93 million miles away. Unfucking believable. Look, there it goes. For your angles. Because it's very, very fucking close. I'm looking at the side like I'm turning. I can still see it, even though it's a wide angle view. But my shit's always flat. It's just, thing's flat. I'll show you my videos when I get compilation of shit. Okay. There we go, we're getting orange now. Oop, hang on.